So we're going to be using food coloring, glue, and shaving cream to make this art project. It's going to be puff paint. This dude can't fix it. Well, I guess he wants in the fun too. So then, first we're going to take this glue, open it up. I barely have any left. And then we're going to pour it in there nice and carefully, but not a bunch, just a little. The glue's not that important to the art project, but you still need it. Or it's not going to stick on the board. So then, we're going to take the shaving cream. Squish it in there. So then, I'm going to use the one that I got. It tells you how to like make different colors. You can get the kind I got if you want to. But it's any super, it's any kind, it don't matter. Tell me what color I should use. Okay, fine, I'll use this. Too much, but it will be alright. That shows the color easier. It's just like putting whipped cream and chocolate syrup on it, just like that. Then we gotta mix it up, and I got it on my fingers because I'm holding the bowl. Maybe I should hold the bowl like that. Okay, so we made the yellow. Would you like to see it, Spider? Mr. Spider wants to see it too. Wanna get a taste of it? Mr. Spider got a taste of it. Okay, and then, so then you're gonna take a piece of paper, and so, Mr. Spider, could you move? So, I wanna draw some goats, so this shall be the outlining to my head. And if you want it to be puffy, you're going to have to put a bunch on, or it's not going to stay on. So I used almost all the yellow. I think Mr. Spider might want to make a picture. So, it doesn't look much like ghosts, so I don't think it's going to be ghosts, but who cares. So I'm going to put the shaving cream in.
Feels.
Put the shaving cream in. Well, it looks like it got on Mr. Spider. And then I'm going to use like a blue, maybe? No, a red. Red and yellow make orange, so I'm just going to use red. Or no, because then it will make the orange color, so I'm not going to use orange. Use the green. When I'm done with the green, I'll put some red, but until then, I made a milkshake. So there's my milkshake. My milkshake shaving cream. Was that blue or was that green? Okay, so now, since we're done with that, I'm gonna do another color. And when I'm done, I think I'm gonna use the red now. because, well, no, that would make purple. It shall not make purple, so don't mix red and blue together. I promise you that won't make purple. So here's the green, and this black and blonde. Okay, then we're going to take another piece of paper. We're going to carefully put it over. Make sure the whole entire piece of paper is full. Just like this. I think I might have put too much on, but it will work. You can see it's come through. Then when you peel it off, it looks real pretty. If my mom would have let me put red in there, it would look even prettier. So then, when that dries, it shall feel real fluffy. So you see what I mean?